Close the week with a concert of cover songs from artists who have passed away in the last year, which is a lot less maudlin and a lot more fun than it sounds when it's recorded.
Because it sounds horrible.
Doesn't sound terrible. But to sing the first of these songs, would you please welcome John Scalzi?
This is going to be amazing.
That was for Andy Fletcher.